Well, that long pass out and it's deflected across for Larkin. Taken away by Anton Strawman, feeding it back. And Russo continuing. Now we've got McKegg dropping the gloves along with Mantha at 6'5". He's going to have the reach, works that helmet free. And Mantha firing punches with McKegg down.
Mantha's a big, strong guy. He had a 6'5 and about 230 pounds. He had a distinct advantage there over McKegg and got a couple of good shots and overpowered him there.